So on band and cable chops, we're gonna get into our Pale-Off Press stance, sitting that butt back, arms extended straight out. From there, we're gonna rotate to the outside, rotating that back leg if needed. Come back to the center, nice and slow, one more time. Good.